Hello YouTube, what is up? Today I will show you how to paint an egg. I wash the model in warm water to remove any residue left from the molding process. Models from this brand are known to be rather fragile, so I hardened it by boiling it in water for about 10 minutes. I primed the model with Badger Steinleg Grey. I made a zenithal highlight with Badger Steinel Egg White from 45 degree angle from above. I use Citadel Agafim Sepia as a filter all over the model. The transparent nature of washes works very well over zenithal priming, providing quick and easy shading. I applied a couple of layers until I was happy with the effect. I base coated the eyes with Schmincke Actual White. I applied two layers of that paint. I didn't want the eyes to be pure white, so I made two layers of scale 75 white X, which is an off-white color. I painted the pupils with Citadel Flash X Yellow. I glazed a bit of Citadel X Layer Orange into the bottom parts of the pupils. When glazing, remember that you always want to end your brush stroke where you want your color to be the strongest. I used my insanely good freehand skills to outline the mouth and teeth with Vallejo Armor Egg Brown. I base coated the teeth with Citadel Egg Dust. Two thin layers, as always. I painted the inside of the mouth with Citadel Screamer Egg. I used Citadel Emperor's Eggs to paint the lips. I added a bit of Schminke Actual White into Egg Dust and made a couple of highlights on the teeth, each time adding more white into the mix. As the last step, I made a small dot of white at the tips. I glazed Armor Egg Brown at the bottom of each tooth. I painted the rim of the base black and attached the model to the base. I added Mini Nature Summer Tufts to the base. I noticed that they don't hold well if you forget to use any glue, so make sure you do not make that same mistake. This is how the finished model looks. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. If you did, then like and subscribe if you want to see more. You can also follow me on Instagram for work in progress photos, link is in the description. See you next time!